May their example lead us in our lives as men and women and as proud and committed Jews, and may we be a source of inspiration to our families, communities, to Israel, and to our people.
We light this candle in memory of Baron Edmund de Rothschild. Baron de Rothschild was a French Jewish banker At the end of the 19th century, he came to the rescue of the first Jewish farming settlements in the land of Israel by purchasing land, teaching farming methods, and providing money and tools to the young pioneers. Baron Rothschild's help allowed the first modern settlers in the land to prosper and created the foundation of the development of modern agriculture and industry in the state of Israel.
In memory of Golda Meir. Golda Meir was born in Russia, raised in Milwaukee, and settled in Palestine in 1922. She was a powerful spokesperson for the Jews of Palestine to the British authorities. The money Golda Meir raised in America in 1948 secured the weapons without which there would not have been an Israel today. She was a lifelong fighter for workers' rights. Golda Meir was Israel's fourth prime minister.
We light this candle in memory of Oskar Schindler. Schindler was a German member of the Nazi Party who saved 1,200 Jews from certain death. He spent the war years protecting the Jews who worked in his factory, doing so at a constant risk of his own life. His only regret, Schindler said at the end of the war, was that he did not do more.
We light this candle in memory of Menachem Begin. Menachem Begin led the Irgun in its struggle against Britain in the 1940s. In 1977, Begin became Prime Minister of Israel, and as Prime Minister, led Israel to its historic peace agreement with Egypt. Menachem Begin received the Nobel Prize in 1980.
Light this candle in memory of Joseph Trumbledore. Trumbledore was the only Jewish officer in the Tsarist army in Russia. In World War I, he commanded the Zion Mule Corps, a Jewish brigade in the British army. Trumbledore fell in battle defending Kibbutz Tel Chai in the Galilee in 1920. His last words were, "Never mind, it is good to die for our homeland."
Queen Esther persuaded the king that it was Haman who should be killed, and that Mordechai was really the hero because he saved the king's life. She was a true woman of valor who used her intelligence and beauty for the good of the Jewish people.
We light this candle in memory of Albert Einstein, one of the greatest scientists of all time. He never forgot his Jewish roots or heritage. As a reward for his endless commitment to Jewish causes and to Zionism, he was nominated to be Israel's first president, but modestly refused in order to give the honor to Chaim Weizmann.
We light this candle in memory of Raoul Wallenberg. He was a Swedish diplomat who witnessed the horror of the Nazis deporting 380,000 Hungarian Jews to Auschwitz. This so outraged him that he single-handedly aided some 13,000 Jews by supporting them with food, medicine, and housing in homes under Swedish protection, thus saving their lives. Arrested at the end of the war by Soviet authorities, Raoul Wallenberg's fate and whereabouts are still unknown till today.
We light this candle in memory of Dr. Chaim Weizmann. As head of the World Zionist Organization, Dr. Weizmann succeeded in mobilizing the British government to support the Zionist movement. Britain's early support was critical in laying the foundation for a Jewish state in the land of Israel. He helped persuade President Truman in 1948 to recognize the state of Israel. Chaim Weizmann was Israel's first president.
We light this candle in memory of Colonel David Mickey Marcus. Colonel Marcus, an officer of the United States Army during the Second World War, left a successful law practice in New York to help the Jews of Israel fight their war of independence. Marcus became Israel's first general and played an important role in the battle for Jerusalem. He lost his life on the line of duty and is buried at West Point.
We light this candle in memory of General Ord Wingate. General Wingate was a British officer, a Christian Zionist, who believed in a homeland for the Jewish people in Eretz Yisrael. Wingate organized the first training courses for Jews in Palestine so they could defend themselves from attack. His pupils became the first commanders of the Haganah, who later led the Israeli army to its great victory over Arab armies in Israel's War of Independence. We light this candle in memory of Henrietta Zold. Henrietta Zold came to America as a baby with her family. She founded Hadassah, the largest women's organization in North America dedicated to providing the best health care to the Jewish people. Henrietta Zold also founded in 1933 the Youth Aliyah Organization. This organization rescued thousands of Jewish children from Nazi Europe and brought them to safety in Israel.
We light this candle in memory of Theodore Herzl, founder of the World Zionist Organization. Watching the Dreyfus Affair, Herzl came to the conclusion that the only solution for the persecution of the Jews of the world was a Jewish state on Jewish soil. In his book, The Jewish State, which Herzl wrote in 1898, he said, "If you will it, it is no dream. In 50 years, we can have our own state." His dream became a reality with the establishment of Israel in 1948, exactly 50 years later.
We light this candle in memory of Eli Cohen. Eli Cohen was Israel's man in Damascus. He spied for Israel against Syria, Israel's most hateful enemy. Eli Cohen was captured and hanged in Damascus. His spying against Syria helped capture the Golan Heights and win the Six-Day War. Until today, Syria still refuses to return Eli Cohen's remains to Israel for a proper Jewish burial.
We light this candle in memory of Alfred Dreyfus and Emile Zola.
Dreyfus was a French Jewish officer who was falsely accused of spying against France. His trial was turned into a major anti-Semitic campaign. Dreyfus was disgraced and sent to prison on Devil's Island. Emily Zola was the French writer who exposed the conspiracy behind Dreyfus's trial. His famous article titled "I Accuse" brought about a new trial for Dreyfus. Dreyfus was finally acquitted of all charges. The Dreyfus affair shocked Theodore Herzl into founding the World Zionist Organization.
We light this candle in memory of David Ben-Gurion. David Ben-Gurion led the Jewish community in Palestine through its War of Independence. He proclaimed Israel's independence on May 14, 1948, and was Israel's first prime minister. His steadfast and visionary leadership places him as one of the greatest leaders in Jewish history, and now is one of the most outstanding statesmen of the 20th century.
We light this candle in memory of Hannah Senish. Hannah Senish was parachuted at age 23 behind enemy lines into Nazi-occupied Hungary. Together with 19 other young Jews from Palestine, she was trained by the British and sent to establish contacts with Jewish communities under Nazi rule. Hannah Senish was captured by the Nazis, tortured, and killed. Her beautiful poetry is a testimony to her delicate soul and her sensitive mind. And her iron will.
We light this candle in memory of Anne Frank. Anne's family, living in Amsterdam, was forced into hiding to avoid deportation to a death camp. The Frank family was discovered in their attic hiding place and sent to their death. Anne Frank's diary, which she wrote while in hiding, reflects her sensitivity, wit, and humanity. She wrote, "It is really a wonder that I haven't dropped all my ideals, because they seem so absurd and impossible to carry out. Yet I keep them, because in spite of everything, I still believe that people are really good at heart."
We light this candle in memory of Mordechai Analevich. Analevich was at age 23 the commander of the Warsaw Ghetto Uprising. He helped organize Jewish self-defense against the Germans. Despite enormous difficulties and constant danger, in his last message to the outside world, transmitted shortly before his bunker was blown up, he said, "The dream of my life has been fulfilled. I have lived to see Jewish self-defense in all its greatness and glory."
We light this candle in memory of Eliezer ben Yehuda. Ben Yehuda came to Jerusalem from Lithuania in 1881. His life's work and the revival of the Hebrew language, a language not spoken for more than 2,000 years. In 1890, he published the first modern dictionary of the Hebrew language. Ben Yehuda invented hundreds of new Hebrew words. His work in reviving the Hebrew language succeeded beyond his wildest imagination.
We light this candle in memory of the Jewish defenders of Masada. They chose to take their own lives rather than face slavery in the hands of the Romans. These 960 Jews became an inspiration for future generations by their fervent Judaism and commitment to God.
We light this candle in memory of Yitzhak Rabin. Yitzhak Rabin spent half of his adult life as a commander in the Israeli Defense Force. He was the architect of Israel's brilliant victory in the Six-Day War. Upon leaving the military, Rabin entered politics. In September 1993, Rabin embarked on a courageous peace process between Israel and the Palestinians. He was assassinated by an Israeli student at the end of a peace rally in Tel Aviv on the 4th of November 1995. His courage and leadership are sorely missed.
Will everyone please rise? We light this candle in memory of the 22,000 Israeli soldiers who have lost their lives to secure the establishment and continued existence of the State of Israel. From backgrounds as varied as Ethiopia and Russia, America and Yemen, these men and women believed in the reality of Jewish homeland for all Jews wherever they may live. May their bravery and valor always serve as a source of inspiration to us, the living.
Mazel tov, everyone. Didn't they do a terrific job? Okay, well, I know it was a wonderful day. Congratulations to not only all the Bar and Bat Mitzvah celebrants, but of course their families as well. Kids, we have for you underneath your chairs a special gift from Margaret Moore Stores. In addition to having your Bar and Bat Mitzvah certificates, you'll see there are a couple of things in your bag. First, with your name, we have in gold and sterling silver their Hebrew names on rings that we had made up. So mazel tov, congratulations, special gift. Also, they'll see that there's some brothers and sisters' names in there too, and we got gifts for all of their brothers and sisters. Their names in sterling silver in Hebrew. So mazel tov to everyone.
Yeah. heart without him and it's mislied. And follow how deep the air touch you. The heart without him and it's mislied. The ish the power of the Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yaaseh shalom, yaaseh shalom. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yaaseh shalom, yaaseh shalom. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yaaseh shalom, yaaseh shalom. Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yaaseh shalom, yaaseh shalom.
Shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'ikru
Shalom Aleichem, Ve'ad Kol Yisrael, Ve'iru, Imru Ha'em. Sing! Yaseh Shalom, Yaseh Shalom, Shalom Aleichem, Ve'ad Kol Yisrael, Yaseh Shalom, Yaseh Shalom, Shalom Aleichem, Ve'ad Kol Yisrael, Yaseh Shalom, Adila Ha'va, Adila Ha'va.
Everybody,
celebrate good times, come on.
to the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stops. Left foot, two stops. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Keep following with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands.
Because I'm happy, I'm alone. If you feel like a room, good, like I knew that I would. So good, so good, I got you. I feel nice, like sugar and spice. Yeah, I feel nice, like a sugar and spice.
You've got a friend. People can be so cold. They'll hurt you, they'll hurt you. They'll take your soul if you let them hurt your love. You just call out my name, and you know. But I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend. Ain't it good to know? Ain't it good to know? Good to know that you've got a friend.
Oh,
Thank you. Looks like a lot of people are having fun. Let's hear it. Well, we're very happy to see that you're all having fun. But all of this couldn't happen if it weren't for a special team. And there's been a lot of people working with Margaret Morse Tours over the years. And I'd like to acknowledge many of them that make your trip as great as it is. So please, let's give a round of applause for our counselors. Yohai! Yohai, come on up! Matan! Let's hear it for Matan! Yuval! The three best counselors of Israel! Make sure everyone says farewell to Matan. He'll be leaving on Saturday. So kids, parents, grandparents.
Yeah, and everyone knows that.
Okay, well, Yohai will be here shortly. I'd also like to introduce more members of the A-Team. Our drivers. Let's hear it for Akiva! Special guys. They've all been with us at least 25 years. Let's hear it for Bruce!
Yeah.
All right, thank you. The Margaret Morris team, thank you so much. Enjoy the evening.
We invite everybody to the dance floor. Everybody. All those who are still sitting there. You won't go wrong.
This is our family too.
You can go, I said to me. When you show me your door, you can't stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a.
Let me see you. All the hands in the air now. Say it.
It's fun to stay at the. It's fun to stay at the Y. Day of everything for your man to enjoy. You can hang up and all. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever you feel. Gentlemen, are you listening to me? Gentlemen, choose what you're gonna be. Gentlemen, you can make a little dream, but you got to know. Does it all by himself. Your man, put your pride on the shelf and just go down to the YMCA. I'm sure they can help you to the cure. It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
Let me hear you say
YMCA.
They have everything for your man to enjoy. You can hang up and you can get yourself clean, have a good meal, do whatever you feel. Young man, I was once in your shoes. I said I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man cared if I was alive. I felt the whole world was a child. That's when someone came up to me and said, young man, take a walk off the street. There's a place there called the YMCA. They can't stop you back on your way. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's fun to stay at the Y. It's fun to stay at the Y. Young man, no need to feel down. Yourself off the ride. Why? It's fun to stay at the YMCA. Your man, I was wearing the shoes. Your man, I was down with the blues.
I believe everyone was thanked, but there's a special thank you tonight to Michael Morse and his family for giving us priceless memories. Thanks, Mike.
You're right. and the sea. Through the open arms of the sea. Lonely riverside, wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home.
Darling, you were wonderful tonight. Prizes never end on a Margaret Morris tour, and so all the Bar and the Bat Mitzvahs come to the front because we have your cake ready. And it says, "Puzzles off all the Bar and the Bat Mitzvah kids from Margaret Morris tours. Puzzles off."
Happy birthday to ya.